Hi, in this video, we are taking a look at ternary conditional operator in Swift. In this video, we want to use animation to rotate the bell from an angle of 0 to an angle of 360. To do so, we can use if and else statement in order to rotate the bell from 0 to 360. But if we want to write the code just using a single line of code, we can use what is called a ternary conditional operator. A ternary conditional operator has three parts. The first part is the condition or the question. The second part is answer one, which is the value to return when the question is true. And the third part is answer two, the value to return when the question is false. The ternary conditional operator is used in place of an if-else statement, and it is used for evaluating one of two expressions based on whether the question or the condition is true or false. Let's copy the form and paste it in the code as a comment. The state variable defined in this code represents the question. Let's copy that. We are going to use that as the question. For answer 1, we are going to write 0, and answer 2 will be 360. Now, let's use the ternary conditional operator. Rotate the bell from 0 to 360 degrees. I'm going to erase the rotation of 0 and write the state variable is rotating. I'll write the question mark and enter the answer 1, and our answer 2 is 360. When the question is true, it is going to output 0, and when the question is false, it is going to output 360. Let's preview that and see. We can also make it the other way around, from 360 to 0, like that. So friends, this is how you can use ternary conditional operator in place of an if-else statement here inside Swift. And thanks for watching.